In my own little world, it hardly ever rains. I've never gone hungry, always felt safe. I've got some money in my pocket, shoes on my feet. In my own little world, population me. I try to stay awake till the Sunday morning church. I throw a 20 in the plate, but I never give till it hurts. And I turn off the news when I don't like what I see. Yeah, it's easy to do when it's population me. What if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out? At a red light, looked out my window. I saw a cardboard sign said, "Help this homeless widow." And just above that sign was the face of a human. I thought to myself, God, what have I been doing? So I rolled down the window and I looked her in the eye. Oh, how many times have I just passed her by?
Carson. We just got back from my mission trip from Joplin. We unloaded the trailer at Family Worship Center. We went to the Boys and Girls Club and I passed out toys. Then we went to the Joplin where the tornado went through. They lost their houses. They lost their school. Even we saw like little kids' toys on the side of the road. Isn't that sad? I will do another project soon in a couple of months. Stay tuned on my Facebook page. I'll have another project going on in a few months. Bye. God bless. Thank you for helping me. Bye.